So I'm going to use this rose finishing oil, 2 pumps of it. Take the remaining hair from the sides and pin it on the back. Secure everything with a hair clip. One of our puppet hairstyle is ready. I'm going to pair this look with this dress and with this matching earring. The next look is going to be similar, just a variation of this. I am going to pair this look with lovely earrings and wonderful elegant chain. The next look, take some hair from the side, bring them on one side like this. Bring all the hair on one side. From this section, start making a braid. after grabbing all the hair from one side, I get a beautiful design like so. And then continue making it three braided hair. Look with this matching earring and this dress. I hope you enjoyed watching this video as much as I enjoyed creating it for you. I hope this video is helpful for you. You can post your comments and feedback in the comment section and I will read it and I will comment and reply to all your queries. Well, thank you so much for watching Venus Beauty Tips. I hope you have a fantastic day. Bye.